All right, welcome guys. 9S. Still on Android. Let's boot to Windows. We're going to test a AAA game. Resident Evil 3 Remake. Sorry for the smudging by the fingerprint on the screen. Audio are working by a headphone jack or Bluetooth from the speaker. Sometimes it's available and sometimes it don't. So and using the external Bluetooth. Connected controller. Connected. All right. Let's begin. Okay, my game are from the SD card. The window drive, this is the ESP drive, don't disturb this one. Anything the Android Resident Evil 3 first time that one, the X12 error, don't worry about it. When the shaders compile, then it'll be okay. See, then it run the game Snapdragon 720G. Let's see, I try my best to lower the setting. What's the resolution? Costume. Peter Gastrium. Và continue. What the heck? Update. Why? Story. No, save that. New game. That's just that. Well, the save data are not saving. That's why. Loading a bit faster, even though I'm running from the SD card. Cut in. Well, here we are in the game. Well, the audio so tiny. Already. That's 5-2-1. Surround sound. Stuttering a bit, but not really bad. I don't want to show the FPS. Who's that? What happened? Kaboom. It's just a dream. just open the tap water. Lagging a bit, but not so bad. That's the point. Get out of there. Nemesis. Run. Stuttering a bit. Run, 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 run. Oi, the vibration. The vibration coming from the controller? I think so. Graphic okay, no glitch.
go.
Get a gun, get a gun. Damn you. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Sorry, sorry. don't touch me. Please don't touch me.
Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like
that. Let me go first.
That's
my gun.
Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
How to kick? God, ready. So tiny the map. Blue crystal.
It almost looks like I can get this working if I plug in the right, whatever it is.
really dropped the FPS. Yes, my God. Wait. Bang. Don't disturb me. No bullet. Why is nothing there? Did, the head. Really drop the FPS. What can you expect from a low-end CPU? At least it can play. Same minute, whatever. yeah. No. The hose. Yeah, hydrant hose. Really, really robbed the FPS. No. Damn. No more bullet. Make sure she's dead. Hello, anybody home? Toilet. Oh, the safe room. Over here, you got a lot of text. Why? Ansible. Đây. Another Ruby. So far so good, no crash. This one, I forgot combination number. Dead, I'm dead. Wow. One more bite, I'm dead. There he goes. Don't go down. Oh, yay. Dang. Shit, you. Pump gun. Wait. Shoot. Nope. And grenade. What gunpowder? Why? We got the fire hydrant hose. All right. Wow. 40 minutes already, no crashing. Alright, not bad, but well, direct 11 or at 6p. Cannot use the touch screen. Okay. At least can read from the SD card. That's a good news, because this device only 64 GB, the internal storage. After Windows install, 11 GB left. That's mean not much storage. For bigger storage, better still, but at least you can use your SD card. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned. For the next video.